Everybody, this is Lunacalyx back with another episode of Let's Plays. I'm actually deciding to do a little bit of Minecraft. If you're wondering why I'm painfully injured and wielding nothing but an axe, I actually found a lovely little place, as you can see, way up there that I really want to get to. But I can't get to it just yet, so probably what I'm going to do for a while is... Ooh, lava. Is, and my keyboard's unbalanced, hold on, live over there, hopefully, maybe in the shadow of that mountain. I'm thinking about just building a bridge right across. I know, it's like, why would you want to do that? But you know what? That's my idea, and I'm sticking to it. Alright, now what I really need to do, I think, is, it's a really creepy quiet. At least for me. What I really need to do is probably actually stop donking around and build. I'll have to build a shit shack. They're not ever spectacular. They never are. Get over here. And I'm probably gonna have to solve my hunger issue. Because I'm playing on survival mode. I got a bonus chest, but there's nothing really of use, let's be honest. Piggy! Ba-da. Come back here. Come back! Hold still. Hey, you. What I need is sheep. But I don't want to lose that mountain. Chickens! Bingo. The sun is high in the sky, so I should be fine. I don't know if you guys can hear it, but it's my little jibber-jabbers, my gerbils. Cain and Isaac, they're running like mad on the wheel. So I apologize for any ambient background noise. So let's build that shack. Let's build the crap shack. I've just got this single, sad, pathetic little tool. I don't even know if there's any coal nearby. That's probably not even the best place to build anyways. But you know what? I'm gonna make it work. I don't know how, but I will make it work. Just like I'm gonna have to... Jump, fool, jump! Oh, boy. Dip, dip, dip. How does that even work? Ah, no! God damn it. I was drowning in that the other... Or, like I am right now. I gotta get my gear. Idiot. Idiot, 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 idiot. I think I went this way. Fuck, this isn't the way I went. No, I went towards, pine. All piney. Pine, 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 pine. And snow, there we go. Pine and snow. Snow and pine. There we are. There's future home, hopefully. I don't know how I'm gonna get stuff up and down. I just thought of that. I could keep the bridge functional, I guess. I could put like iron gates and like build up a little fence and have like golems protect me up there. I don't know. Little cute snow golems. How awesome would that be? They'd keep snow all over there. They can live in a snow castle. That would be perfect. I also know and understand I haven't been on for a while. There's been a lot of stuff going on recently, and it's been a really hard week, and there's my stuff. And it's just been a downright unpleasant and uncomfortable time that I've been away from doing all this. then I ask for your forgiveness, and I hope you guys understand. Fucking kidding me? Sorry. Highly inappropriate there, but... yes. Hey, there's coal in these hills. But, like I was saying, I've had a bit of a rough few weeks. I am still jobless. It sucks. A lot. But here's to hoping. And on a brighter note, I am not living on this. The hell was I thinking? I am fucking crazy. But on a brighter note, you know, I'm making soaps, which is actually a lot of fun, and it's a lot harder than people think, and it's actually mildly dangerous, just like the setting sun. There's no water here. I thought there was water. But, yeah, it was, it's been a hard few weeks. Oh, do you like my new, look? It's so cute. Oh. Dang it, I messed up. I'm going to have to clean that blue up down there. Did not see that. I thought it was a cute setup. It's a little more accurate of me, I guess. And I sound totally narcissistic right there, don't I? So, I'm just going to build around this hole. I want to make sure I have enough space, absolutely 100%, that I can survive well through the night. So I might want to wrap this up quickly. Make it go away. No.
No.
Go away. That's okay. Close enough. I can get started on building my base of operations for now. Which is tons of fun. Tons of freaking fun. Whoop, whoop, whoop. Ba-da! Also, don't mind me, I do make weird noises when I play. Hi, chicken! I should probably work on actually putting some doors down. We need two for that door. Poop. Ba-ba-da! That didn't work out quite as I had planned. Perfect! Now I can commence work on other things. Probably in the morning. Well, I can make a stone pickaxe. I don't need one. Not yet. Ooh, but I do know what I do need. I do need a fishing rod so that I can fish, you know, and survive and sustain myself. I'm actually really good at surviving with a fishing rod. That's the weird part. And all I've got is some raw pork chop for the night. Oh, it's gonna be a long night. I don't even have a roof on this thing. I should also probably lay the chest down. Could possibly help. You never know. Put the chest there, then I'll put that. I'll put my flowers. I'm a horrible flower collecting addiction. Addiction. Not addition. Ooh, I got a bone. I didn't realize that. If I can find a dog, then I'd be in business. Oh, wait. No, I need these. I'll take my spruce. I'll build some ladders. I normally make a plan, because I actually, used to, as weird as it sounds, and they're really cool to build. I used to build, basically, like, Viking longhouses would be the equivalent. And you don't need a whole lot of space. That's the nice part. It's, like, super fantastic. I sleep up on top. They probably go about two up. I build the platform right above where the torch is. I build it right at where the torch is. And then I just build, like, a platform for the bed with some ladders. And then we're good to go. I'm gonna need more of this stuff, though. Because then I use, like, a combination of stairs and stuff. It's really, really cool once I get it all set and done. Ow. It's actually a relatively peaceful night, all things considering. Well, that could end in a tragedy far too soon. But, I actually learned, where was I? I learned a trick. When you place these, you place a bed, and then you can punch it out and use planks. And you can, like, set up everything with the planks underneath it. It's, like, really awesome. It's a great little, trick to know. Especially when you want to save wood and stuff. But. Got my gaming buddy cat here tonight, too, so. All's well. You know what? I am gonna bust out a little bit of my floor. Because this house, it is gonna be permanent. I'll decide that right now. This house shall be permanent. Probably what I'll do is I'll do, what I normally like doing. It's, really great. It's, I don't like living like a savage. Who likes living like a savage? I know I don't. What I like doing is, actually, I'm going to move this over to there. I like doing a lining of, if I make sure this is correct, I do a layer of claystone, one layer down so that's the layer I'm walking around on. Then the outer layer is actually cobblestone, and you actually see that, and it's really nice. I like to live well. So basically I'm just doing myself a favor for preparing my base of operations. It's probably going to be a long-term kind of thing, but that's okay. What I'll probably do after a while is if I feel adventurous, I'll build a root cellar and things, and, you know, just keep it illuminated. That's all. But yeah. One of the advantages to actually putting your bed up here, I know I'm rambling about the bed thing, is that you're safe up a few layers. Alright, so sun's coming up. Best get ready to brave the day. I'll put one of them in here, and I'll put the other one in here, because you never know when I'm going to run across that again. Oh, I forgot about this part. One thing I do need to get is food and also get some orientation of where I am. So weird as it sounds, I really enjoy building snow golems. Okay, that's a ton of pine, and I know that over that way is not a skeleton, but that looks like a river, so that's probably where I'm gonna go next. Hopefully I can find some sheep and some cows. Because that's what I really need. Charge! I got another arrow. Yay for me. Goody goody gumdrops. Oh, and some eggs. This is perfect. I think you need, like, flint or something, but right now, let's focus on, you know, hacking and slashing some trees. I know there was a river right here. And is that what I think it is? That is sugarcane. And sheep. Awesome. We're gonna live quite well, if I do say so myself. I am going to take a bit of this. And look at all the flowers. Awesome. Oh, there's a lot of sheep. So I don't have to feel bad. I believe... No, I'm not seeing any clay, but... Clay is so stupid hard to find. It's annoying. Sheep, sheep, sheep. What is that in the distance, if I can get around this? I don't know. I want to try building a longhouse on a mountaintop or something. I did it on a world before, and it came out quite well. It's just a nightmare to build on. The hardest part, I think, would be getting the sheep up there. Would you look at that? I don't get these, like, these magical pillars of dirt and stone. This would be a good place, actually, to find some coal. If in any at all, surfaced. There we go. Just what the doctor ordered. I'm gonna, like, get seriously hurt and probably killed by something doing this, but... That's not the worst that's happened. You should see me on my bad days when I play. I am atrocious. A literal Minecraft tragedy. Just a Minecraft tragedy in the making. Like, I'll be honest, I've been playing Minecraft for a while, but the mistakes I make are so amateur, it's not even funny. Like, I'll sit there, I'll mine the very stone and dirt out from under my feet, and then, you know, fall 30 feet into a vat of lava and lose everything I've ever held dear. Like, I will literally do that. I've gotten better at it, but I will still do that. I will also not pay attention to, like, my movement and how close I can move to an edge, and you know what? There will be the ledge, and then it'll be like, well, fudge. Ah, more coal. Excellent. This is a bountiful little place. I'll probably never find diamond. This will probably be my long-term Minecraft game. Oh, well, that's not very helpful. Ah. It's okay, I got enough. What I really need to focus on is getting some... Ooh, more coal. Is getting some, this sweet, wonderful wool from the oddly abundant sheep. What I don't get is, and this is really gonna, it really bothers me about the Minecraft, is that there's sheep everywhere, but you can't kill them for, like, lamb chops or something. I don't know why. It just, like, bothers me. Oh, yeah. My boots are so cute. I tried to make them boots. But, like, I mean, I don't know if you guys feel the same way. But that's how I feel. I just got the Getting Wood achievement. I've been hacking and slashing down trees for quite a while now, sir. You are excused. But yeah, I think I'll do that, I'll do, like, extreme living, and I'll live on top of that plateau and stuff, and then I'll demo the bridge or something. I don't know. Maybe make myself, like, a clockwork, railroad track to get down. That would be cool. Like, who else thinks that that would be cool? That would be really neat. Now I'm, like, getting excited. Oh, there goes my pick. Axe, whatever that is. Ooh, that bass is heavy. I might want to turn this down on my headphones. Run, man, run. Oh, yeah, that's right. Food is an issue. Food is a definite issue. I gotta turn that down. Oh, that's mute. Hey, salmon! Not bad for my first go. I will just settle with literally two fish. I would be happy with just two fish. That looks promising over there. As the time comes, you know, I'll explore more. But, you know, right now I really want to focus on gathering supplies and getting on top of that plateau. Come on, bite the frickin' lure. There we go, two fish. Honestly, I could keep fishing if I wanted to. I just need to properly backtrack where I am. Hey, sheep. Sheep aplenty. Is that? No, it's not. Bugger's getting my hopes all up. But I know what that is. That is clay, sir. But I don't have anything to mine it. That's the only issue. Takes a lot of effort and energy to mine it. I have a little more time to fish and stuff, so I should be fine. Nothing can possibly go wrong. La 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 la. Come on, fish, bite the lure. I don't know if this does anything, or if it, like, bobs it, but there was, what was it? On some of the games I've played, and you're gonna be like, what the heck? There was literally nothing. There were no sheep, no food. Like, there was next to no grass or trees. It was like Hoth in Minecraft would be the best way to describe it. It was a literal Hoth. I maybe found three sheep in about 4 or 5 days of in travel. And I pretty much lived in a snow igloo with a bed. Two chickens I found as friends. And literally whatever I could burn, I burned. Like, I didn't harvest trees for the wood. I harvest trees for the saplings. It was that bad. I sprouted up a tiny forest, and I literally lived in a snow hut on an ice floe. That was how bad it was. I would, like, collect dirt and, like, go out to my little ice floe. It was just the worst experience ever. And the thing is, you're just... Oh, I forgot about that. You're totally helpless in those situations. I believe I called the map duly noted as Skyrim, and that was probably the worst choice I had ever made. It was a horrible decision on my part to even name a map that. Why would I have named a map that? I don't know. I obviously wasn't thinking. But, I mean, it literally gave me an icy wasteland. Like, and I'm literally not kidding. I lived on a horrible, desolate ice wasteland. I know the way I had it was... That. Because then I could get up. It's like... Out like that. And out like that. Yeah, because I had... I then had the bed like this. And then I put fencing around it so that, you know, I wouldn't slip and slide right off. Because then we take this. Make some birch slabs. 6 of them. Should be more than enough for what you're doing. I feel like I'm talking about a cooking show. That is not what I was trying to make. Poop. Oh, there we go. So far, so good. I'll actually have a nice, cozy place to sleep for the night. Then I can get started on the serious stuff. Such as... Oh, poop, my food. Ow, ow, I know. Thank God I can fish worth a crap. There. And basically it sits like that. And then as I finish building the roof... Ah! Screw you, zombies! Whatever you are, I don't know what you are, but you're a bastard. Fuck you. God damn. Oh, he's sitting out there. He's just waiting for me. Thanks to you, my house is going to be multiple colors. There are monsters nearby. Of course there are. Ow. I have nothing to kill this guy with. I just realized this. Crap. Let's make ourselves that. Not that. That, yes. And a little rinky-dinky iron sword. I have a sword. Oh, he went away. That's okay by me. There you are. Hi. Something just flew up my nose. Damn mosquitoes. Okay, so... Ow! You shot me in the head! Okay, well, anyways... You know, enough complaining about the shots. You're gonna see this. This is cool. Okay, so basically what we're gonna do is... Ta-da! So you still have a little extra space to work with. But you know, at the same time, it's nice. A nice, cozy little home. There! Next problem, tomorrow morning. Roof. Roof is a big thing. But you know what, guys? I'll end it here for you. I'll finish the building, and I'll have tons of fun. I've been playing for like half an hour now. You guys know what I'm gonna do in my insanity. This is basically Extreme House Building Minecraft Edition. But anyways, this is Lunacalyx. I've had fun. I hope you have too. And honestly, I mean, this has been fun, you know? I feel better doing this kind of stuff. And that bug is back. Ugh. Anyways, this is Lunacalyx, signing off.